Okay, today I wanted to make a short video about creating backgrounds for your website. I have a website here, which is sonalparents.com. I will put the link below the video, which gives you an idea, like what websites exist. This is all contributors who basically donate their backgrounds done with a plugin for Photoshop. And you can see there's all kinds of creepy ones and nice ones, and there's a lot. You see, there's like a lot of pages here. It's 41 pages full of backgrounds created by contributors. However, if you want to create a background yourself, then it's far more interesting to go to a website which is called bg.siteorigin.com. Also, again, the link will be below the video, because there you can really create great background images and you can play around with it. You have on the left here, you have a sidebar with all kinds of options, and I'm showing you just, how you can play with this. You just play with the color, and then here you have all kinds of filters. So, let's just play around with it. So here you have cartographer, checkered pattern, so you can set the color, and then you can just, play around with it and then see what you can do. And here, green fibers, which of course is not green because you change the color. And then further, there's a blend mode. So you can play around with that also to create all kinds of different stuff. And let's change the color a bit to here. Anyway, I just, this is a very nice background. You can use it for your websites, you can use it for your videos, you can use, all kinds of nice stuff here. I saw there Otis Redding. Is that correct? Otis Redding. Wow. Anyway, this I wanted to show you. So you can just download it after, and it would be nice if you, like the page and contribute to making them more known. That's it. bg.siteorigin.com. Start playing around with it and make your own backgrounds in all kinds of shapes and colors. Okay.